Oh, let's look what's in the box. It's a cake, but I can't eat it.
You got it.
A delicious looking cake, and I can't eat it. I feel terrible, really sad. I love cake, and all I know is I've been told I can't eat it. It might be because I've already eaten four today. This cake, it's right there, and I can't eat it. It makes me feel really odd and very sad. And that's only about cake. There are different things that can make us feel sad. And sometimes you can feel so sad that you don't even know what you feel like. I know that, yeah. And when we feel really sad, it can sometimes feel like everything is all dark. But did you know you can also look for the light and the good things? In the Bible, Jesus said, "I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life." What do you think? Here's my big question today. Where is your light? What do you think? Talk with someone and ask them where they find light in dark times. If you would like to see your drawing up on my picture board, ask your grown-up to email it to info@twistonline.co.uk. Then you can check out my website too, up there, twistonline.co.uk. I'll see you next time. Bye.
You got it.